Hi guys, and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit, file repair software designed to fix broken or damaged files on your system. Today, we're discussing an audio-related issue that some users encounter while trying to play back videos or audio files on their computer. Yes, we're talking about the audio codec not supported issue. In today's episode, we'll take a closer look at the audio codec not supported problem, its causes, and the best ways to solve the problem using different media players. But before we get started, make sure you give this video a like, and don't forget to subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any future updates. Like any other technical error, understanding the root cause should be your first step towards fixing the audio codec not supported error. Unfortunately, there's no single cause for this error. It can be triggered by a number of things. So let's run through the most common causes that can trigger the audio codec not supported error message on your computer. The most common reason behind this error is simple: your media player does not support the file format. Each media player has a specific list of files that it can play, and if you try to play an unsupported file format, you'll most likely see the audio codec not supported error message. In some cases, the media player that you're using to play your video or audio file may need additional codecs to process the audio. By default, these special codecs are missing from most media players, and you'll need to download them separately from the internet. Another common reason why you might see the audio codec not supported error message could be due to file corruption. In many cases, external factors like software glitches or virus attacks might corrupt the audio file you're trying to play and damage its codecs. In these cases, you'll need file repair software like Wondershare Repairit to repair the damaged codecs and get the audio working again. Now that you know the reasons behind the audio codec not supported error message, let's run through the different methods to troubleshoot the error on your system. And we'll use different media players to resolve the issue. If you're running Windows Media Player on your computer, you'll be able to fix the audio codec problem straight away without needing any extra applications. Windows Media Player lets users download the missing codec straight away, and the whole process only takes a few seconds. Let me show you how to download the missing audio codecs using Windows Media Player. Open Windows Media Player on your system and click on Tools. Then tap the Options button. Now tap the Players button and click on Download Codecs Automatically. Wait for a few seconds and Windows Media Player will automatically search the internet for the right codecs. Once the codecs are successfully downloaded and installed, you'll be able to play your audio files without any interruptions. Like Windows Media Player, you can also use VLC Media Player to fix the audio codec not supported error message. In this case, we'll be using VLC Media Player to convert the audio file to a format that VLC supports. If you didn't already know, VLC Media Player has a built-in file converter that allows users to convert files from one format to another. Here's how to convert an audio file using VLC Media Player. Launch VLC and tap the Media button at the top menu bar. Then select the Convert option to proceed further. Select the file that you want to convert and click on the Convert button at the bottom right corner. Now click the Browse button to select the destination folder where you want to save the files. Use the drop-down menu to select the final format of the file. Make sure the format you choose is supported by VLC. After you've chosen the right file format, simply click on the Start button and let VLC automatically change the file format. Once the file format is successfully converted, you'll be able to play the audio file easily. Now, as we mentioned earlier, file corruption is also a common cause of the audio codec not supported error message. So if neither of the first two methods worked, you'll have no option but to repair the file. In this situation, we recommend using Wondershare Repairit, an all-in-one solution that helps users to fix corrupted files, videos, photos, and even audio. Whether your audio file got damaged due to a bad data transfer or a malware attack, Repairit will find the root cause of the issue and repair the file instantly. And the best part about Repairit is that it only takes 3 simple steps to repair any audio file. Here's how to repair a corrupted audio file using Wondershare Repairit. Install and launch Repairit on your computer. Then click on the Add button and select the audio file that you want to repair. Once the files are successfully loaded onto Repairit's timeline, click the Repair button at the bottom right corner. Repairit will automatically start repairing all the selected files, and you'll see the progress in real time. Once the progress completes, you'll be able to see a preview of your file. Finally, click the Save button and choose the location where you want to save the repaired audio file. Like a Windows PC, users might also experience the audio codecs not supported error message on Android devices, as Android media players might also not support all the media codecs. If this is the case, you have two options to troubleshoot the problem. The most convenient way to solve the audio codecs not supported error message on Android devices is by simply changing your media player. The Play Store is stacked with several media players that are available for free. You can download any of these media players and check if they support the audio file or not. If changing your media player doesn't work, the next step is converting the audio file to a compatible format. Again, you can go to the Google Play Store and search for an audio file converter to get the job done. The majority of these applications are available for free and support all of the common file formats. So all you have to do is download any of these applications and use them to convert the audio file to a supported format. And that's about everything you need to know about fixing the audio codec not supported error message on both Windows computers and Android devices. We hope this video gave you everything you need to troubleshoot those audio files you were having problems with. If you have any queries, drop a comment below and don't forget to leave a like on this episode. And if you haven't done so already, make sure you subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss out on any future updates. I'm Dan and I'll see you next time.